Cousin! You have returned. How did things go?
You don't look well. What's happened?
Nothing. Nothing terribly bad, in any case. I must have eaten something that's having trouble going through me.
It seems to me that this illness has been lingering too long. Who prepares your meals? Are they safe?
No one is poisoning me, fair cousin. We are far from court and their customs. It's nothing. Take my word for it. Now then, what do you have to tell me?